I'm Stacy McGuigan with Everyday Celebrations Event Planning in Sewell, New Jersey. And today I'm going to give you a couple of tips on how to throw a luau party. The first thing that I like to do is I like to find a napkin or a plate that I'm going to base the entire party on. So I found these napkins and I just love the colors, the flowers, the sunset. So this is what I'm going to base my party on. Always make sure you have lots of lays for your guests, so as soon as they come in, they have something to wear and they fit right in. Make sure you have great island music that you'll be playing the entire time. What I also like to do is provide a little trail mix bar for everybody, because in the islands, everybody's healthy. So what I like to do is lay out cereal, dried fruit, some candy, pretzels, and I get these great Chinese takeout containers. And everybody can just help themselves, make a trail mix of their liking, and it's a great party favor. Another tip that I like to do for a luau party is to have a smoothie bar. Have fresh fruit, yogurt, ice cream, plenty of ice, and you have great hurricane cups. Everybody makes their own smoothie, they have their own glass, and you don't have to worry about their refreshments because they can do it themselves. Another tip that I like to offer is ask your local artist, art teacher from school, if they can paint a mural for you of two luau girls with their heads cut out, because that makes a great photo opportunity. My name is Stacy McGuigan, and there are just a couple of tips on how to throw a fun luau party.